The first pick in the third round of the WWE Draft, Monday Night Raw selects Cedric Alexander.
Oh, baby. Somebody at USA is a patrician because this is an absolute Keno pick. Cedric has been making waves all year, and he's going to continue into the next.
Remaining on Friday Night SmackDown, the King of Strong Style, the Intercontinental Champion, Shinsuke Nakamura.
And that's a heck of a pick from the Fox executives. SmackDown keeping the Intercontinental Championship on Friday nights.
Yeah, they gotta be happy in that Fox war room right now. Yeah, look at him, look at him. Yeah, good job, good job. Come on, Raw, come on, Raw.
Going to Monday Night Raw, the standout from 205 Live, Humberto Carrillo.
Whoa, Dio, we know all about Humberto.
Absolutely. You talk about building to the future. You talk about building an athletic roster. Humberto Carrillo fits right in on this new Monday Night Raw.
Friday Night SmackDown selects the Harbinger of Light, Ali.
Oh, we saw Ali in action against Andrade earlier tonight. Fox executives must have loved what they saw. Ali headed to Friday nights. It's another good pick by Friday. Like it or not, Dio, that's a good pick by SmackDown.
That's a great pickup, big money Ali.
And the final pick of round three, Monday Night Raw selects Erick Rowan.
Oh, yeah, the Redwood is coming to the Red Brand.
Wow. 6'8", 315 pounds, Rowan.
He's gonna hurt some people here on Raw.
Well, we've seen what he has done in the past to Roman Reigns. And let's take a look at what just transpired here in round number three. Cedric Alexander, Humberto Carrillo, and Erick Rowan coming to Raw. Again, as you mentioned, Dio, Raw building to the future as well.
Absolutely. And I have it on good authority that Cletus, the Fox Sports robot, really wanted Erick Rowan.